George got the step and spots one more. It counts on the foul. Here comes George got the step and spots one more. It counts on the foul. He beat LeBron James with that quick step. A sensational move by Paul George.
It's a physical game. It's a physical game.
A monster jam by Blake Griffin. Oh, what a play by Blake. The fans can hardly believe what they just saw.
Good change of direction.
Jump off of the trampoline.
Hammer dog.
You should not be allowed to jump off of the trampoline.
Oh, that broke everybody.
Out on their feet. They are standing up. Even the
anticipation by Gay saved the basket.
Uh-oh. Look out below. It is showtime here in Sacramento.
Chalmers knows where LeBron is, and LeBron knows where the bottom of the net is. This is major dunkage.
Oh, got that steal, too.
And here he goes.
Here we go.
PG.
What you got?
Puts
it on
the shot.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, PG. Steal two.
And here he goes.
Here we go.
PG.
What you got?
Puts
on
the shot.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, PG.
That is the one.
That
There's
has
no
to be
question.
The one. Oh,
that
my goodness.
That is the one. Look at this again.
Oh, boy.
I mean, that slam dunk.
Play. Heinrich, good defense. Lead pass. Whoa. Watch this.
Oh, my goodness.
I mean, he actually
pumped
this ball. Watch.
Grant kind of stole that pass away from Raymond Felton. The rim is crying.
Come on, man. That's nasty.
Raymond Felton.
Come on, man. That's nasty. I'm like speechless. But how do you do that over a seven-footer? If you're Russell Westbrook.
Zach LaVine. Whoa! Just climbed the ladder on Alex Len, and then Rubio taking the basketball away. Zach LaVine. Whoa! Just climbed the ladder on Alex Len, and then Rubio taking the basketball away.
That was the best Zach LaVine dunk I've ever seen in a game. And that's saying something, because he's had some good ones. He had a great one last game against New Orleans. But this is on a big. Watch this little jab step.
Just climbed the ladder on Alex Len, and then Rubio taking.
Oh, I think she like me. Gucci on so icy. I finesse precisely the pre-match nicely. And it's on my waistline. Yeah.